What's up guys, Hitori here, back for another video, and today I'm going to showcase if Jade is still the queen of pure fiction and why she is definitely worth to pull just in case she will have a rerun in the future. So pure fiction just got a reset and we know that the previous pure fiction caters were Jade, and now that we have a reset, can Jade still perform well in the latest pure fiction? So I tested her with two teams. One is what I call the premium team because all of them are literally 5-star characters, and the second team is what I call the budget team. These teams are fitted for the first half of the fourth stage of pure fiction. Let's try the premium team first. My premium team consists of Jade, Blade, Luocha or any healers, and Bronya. Jade and Blade synergize as well, especially when Jade applies Depth Collector on Blade. As we all know, Depth Collector reduces the assigned character's HP, and with that, Blade reduces his HP twice, first from his kit and then from Jade's Depth Collector, thus filling his stacks twice every time he attacks, allowing him to do his follow-up attacks faster, and since his follow-up attack is an AoE attack which attacks all enemies on the field, it also easily fills Jade's stacks as well, leading her to do also a follow-up attack. Bronya is the best harmony support for Blade, so Blade can frequently attack and thus easier to fill his stacks. For healer, I recommend Luocha because the first up contains these annoying Marstruck enemies where they revive once, so saving Luocha's ult against them reduces that hassle. I recommend the Calumny buff as it is the most consistent for this team, as Expostulation buff, despite it caters for follow up, it isn't as consistent as Calumny, while Rapture buff is also not consistent as ultimate is the main source of damage. Now, I will show you my walkthrough with this team.
まさかりびびってない。
Now for my next team is my budget team, which consists of Jade, Herta, Luocha or any healer, and Tingyun. Herta is Jade's best audition partner for pure fiction, as Herta's skill and follow-up attack are AoE, which attacks all enemies on the field, thus easily feeling the stacks of Jade frequently. While Tingyun with Dance 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 Lightcall makes the team advance forward, and also you can quick start Jade's ultimate allowing her to enhance her follow-up attacks at the start of the battle. Now this is my walkthrough with this team.
ですね。発目してます。パーツアップグレード。いい子にしてね。償いたまえ。天の鎮起を一心同期。重要なお客様に有言実行。これでもう後戻りはできないわ。まだ苦しみ足りない。
つまらないね。やっかよ、避け。また借りができたわね。ふっと。悪いかもダメかしら。ブドリン。私が誰だ、こんな大きなダイヤモンド。あげるね。教育の時間。和をもって尊しとなす。諸悪解散。
もうじゃ再臨。くるくる。ルールにくるりん。覚えておきなさい。契約せい。これでも後戻りはできないわ。まだ苦しみ足りないね。
施しがあれば請求もあるわ。くるくる。悪いかも誰かしら。ふっ。ふっ。ブドリン。客をもてなさないと。ふっ。私が誰だか知ってる？こんな大きなダイヤモンド。あげるね。教育の時間。くるくる。 神器を持って一心同期。
厄介を避け。亡者再臨。
私が誰だか。こんな大きなダイヤモンドあげるね。くるくる
ー、ルール違反よ。契約成立。
これでもう後戻りはできない。
ブルリン、
まだ苦しみたいな。これでもう後戻りはできない。
ブドリン、客をもてなさないと。天の神器を持って一心同期。私が誰。こんな大きなダイヤモンドあげるね。
準備はいい。
亡者再臨。
輪を持って尊しとなす。感謝してね。
焦らぬ。
厄介を避け。
また借りができた
ね。償いたまえ。
準備はいい。
お別れ。
まだ苦しみたいな。
So far, both teams can dish out a consistent 30k to 40k points, and it depends on how lucky and how good your character builds are. This proves that Jade is still the queen of pure fiction alongside with Herta, and I think she will stay at this position on the near future until they introduce a very meta erudition unit. I hope our Armory Calliope will be her best partner in the erudition unit. So that's all for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and yeah, see ya. See you around.